So we look at the curve, and then your mid-30s, and it takes a dive.
The average age of a first-time mother is on the rise.
When I was in training, advanced maternal age was 35 and up. Now that's like average age in California.
And millennial women are leading the pack.
They're just raised to believe they can conquer the world, and so they want to conquer the world because they start working and they like what they do, and then they want to keep working. And guess what? That's what guys have been doing for forever. And guys didn't have to stop to have children.
But having a baby later in life has a series of medical risks and complications that increase as a woman gets older.
As you get older, everything in your body gets older. Your heart gets older, you know, your lungs get old, everything gets old.
And for a woman over 35, the first hurdle is often infertility.
Our normal pregnancy rates, even when we're 20, are 20 to 25% per month. We are not the most, it is hard to make a human.
And after 35, egg aging causes a much higher risk for chromosomal abnormalities.
So as eggs get older, there's a genetic breakdown. There are more risks of things going wrong genetically. There's more chance of having a baby, let's say, with Down syndrome. That's directly related to aging of the eggs.
Miscarriages are another very common battle, which increase as fertility decreases, the inverse of each other. All of those complications can occur before a pregnancy even passes the first trimester. And as the pregnancy progresses, so do the risks.
There is more gestational diabetes, there's more high blood pressure. So then they're at risk for preeclampsia. That can force premature delivery. Diabetes can lead to big babies, also stillbirth.
Women who are of advanced maternal age, aka women who are 35 and older, are also at a much greater risk for requiring a C-section, which is something a lot of women want to avoid because it means more time in the hospital and a longer recovery.
If I want to give an advice to a 21-year-old who just is asking for that, I'm going to say, have your kid as soon as you can. But I always say, any age is better than old age. And old age in women really is in your late 30s, early 40s, as far as ovarian age is concerned.